It's the sacrifice of a mother's time. It's embracing our identity and loving our hair just as it is. It's the unbreakable bond of who we are. It's the lifeblood of a heritage that connects us all. It's not just hair. It's love.